Wonderful country people, Tai Dorish again for Ogbonge News. When they come to now from the studio of News Express Nigerian Television, when they can't play inside the beautiful city of Lagos. Now, especially for me to for language of jollification of the people, what do they call Pidgin English? And when we say they give now this Ogbonge News, now they call Raymond Akbarwere. Look now, hear the headline first to Niger Delta militants threatening to attack Abuja, Lagos. Here I'm again, Niger Delta militants threatening to attack Abuja, Lagos. Make I give now the food to read now because confusion don't jam bone as Niger Delta militants under Egbesu Liberation Fighters don't vote, say they go scatter building and other property for inside Lagos and Abuja because of what it happened for their area. So, for video, when AIT show on Tuesday, some of the group members wear mask and soldier uniform as a draw ear vote about the bad plans for Abuja and Lagos. One of them, when vote on behalf of the Egbesu Liberation Fighters, Hala said that the poor implementation of an amnesty program for the region now go make the cause the biggie very soon. You know, and if I'm gonna hear what in Yan, schools not day, no clean water, no light, and no road for our people to enjoy life to date. Many years back, Niger Delta people they do well to they better environment, but government not help matter. They use small picking hand gloves to handle our plenty problems. They leave the people on their own, and this one not good at all. It not end there because they still continue. Instead, wait till they see now military patrol inside boats and buyings or killings of our people all the time. That they injure or wound and even rape our women. Even water and other patrol contracts not they reach our hands again. And we get experts for these areas where government not agree give that kind of opportunity. Make them not worry, but when they come Abuja and Lagos to destroy and scatter things and infrastructures, we go yawa all oil facilities, both onshore and offshore. Very soon, we go dabaru Nigeria economy. Now we talk out. So my people, now so they talk, my country people. Now here we go match break for this package of Ogbonge Tori, when reaching and direct from the studio of News Express Nigeria Television, when they gidigba inside the city of Lagos. I've been a brother, Raymond Akbarwere. Until I come, please do make on a shine our eyes, make you not sleep on top of bicycle. Now bye, Gary.